Meghan Markle had her sights set on being a superstar after quitting royal life, according to an expert. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex stepped down as senior members of the royal family in 2020 and hightailed it across the pond in a desperate search for privacy. But according to royal commentator Jane Barr, the Suits alum, 42, was hellbent on becoming a superstar of sorts back on home soil. Key royal expert noted that the idea of the Sussexes being half in, half out with their royal duties simply wouldn't have been feasible. William and Harry were all from birth ever studied preeminent royals, while their cousins, although celebrated, surely began as secondary royals and only continued to fade as the years went by. Elsewhere, Barr said that Prince Harry and Meghan's situation is different to that of other royals, including Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie, who don't have lucrative deals and partnerships in the pipeline. After teasing several exciting projects since signing with talent agency Weevil last year, Markle has recently announced the impending launch of her new lifestyle brand, American Riviera Orchard. The former actress shipped out lemon-filled gift baskets containing fresh fruit jam to 50 of her friends, many of them being high-profile figures. It was reported that she could be looking to make a whopping seven-figure sum within the first year of launching the brand,